Hey everybody. So I am extremely excited to announce the winners of the Beaker Mug contest. And those winners are Nonif and Max Chase NW. So I hope I'm pronouncing those names correctly, but regardless, you guys are the winners, so congratulations. If you happen to be watching this video, I have sent you both a message asking for your addresses. So please reply to that message so that I can send you out your Beaker Mugs as soon as possible. So, you guys were among the few people who actually got the answer to the question right. So, if you're curious as to how to answer the question, well, first of all, let's take a look at the question. Remember, the question says, suppose a new negatively charged particle was recently discovered. Performing an oil drop experiment similar to Robert Millikan's, you calculate the charge of four oil drops to be negative 1.2 times 10 to the negative 6 coulombs, negative 5.4 times 10 to the negative 4 coulombs, negative 7.2 times 10 to the negative 12 coulombs, and negative 3.0 times 10 to the negative 2 coulombs. Based on these results, what is the charge of this mysterious particle? So, again, this is an experiment similar to Robert Millikan's oil drop experiment. And remember, when Robert Millikan performed his oil drop experiment, he calculated the charges of a bunch of oil drops, and he reasoned that because all of these oil drops must have a whole number of electrons, all of the charges of those oil drops must be whole number multiples of some largest elementary charge. So basically, what we have to do is we have to find the greatest common factor of all four of these numbers. How do you find the greatest common factor of all these numbers? Well, you can start by dividing by the smallest value, dividing all four numbers by the smallest value. And if that doesn't cleanly divide into all four of your numbers, then you can try half of the smallest value. And then if that doesn't work, you can try a third of the smallest value, and so on and so forth until you get a number that all of your numbers are divisible by. So let's go ahead and solve this. So again, we start out with all four of the numbers, and what we're going to do to find the greatest common factor is we're going to start by dividing all of them by the smallest value, which is this 7.2, negative 7.2 times 10 to the negative 12 coulombs. So we're going to divide all of these numbers by negative 7.2 times 10 to the negative 12 coulombs, and the results of these four calculations are the following. Notice that not all four of these numbers are whole numbers. So in other words, the smallest value, just the negative 7.2 times 10 to the negative 12 coulombs, is not the charge of the particle. So we have to move on, and we have to start dividing all four of the numbers by half of the smallest value. And in doing so, we get these results. Notice that again, we don't have whole numbers all across the board, so this can't be the charge of the particle. So now we have to move on to a third of the smallest value. And we're going to keep doing this until we get the right answer. But if you notice, all of the answers here are whole numbers, so we don't have to go any further. This is indeed the charge of our mysterious particle, negative 7.2 times 10 to the negative 12 coulombs divided by 3, which is negative 2.4 times 10 to the negative 12 coulombs. So this is the answer to the question. So I'd like to thank all of you who participated in the contest. All of you guys that are listed here, all of you got the answer to the question correct. So I gotta give props to you guys for getting the answer correct. If something doesn't work out with the winners, and if for any reason I can't send them their Beaker mugs, then I will randomly select one of you guys and see if I can send you a Beaker mug as well. So again, thanks to all who participated. Thank you everybody for all your support. Thanks for watching my videos. And look forward to doing something else like this once I hit 10,000 subscribers. All right, you guys take it easy now.